Children, welcome to our environmental lesson. Today is Thursday, 11th June 2020, and we are going to learn about meeting family needs. We have already learned about your rights, we learned about your responsibilities. I hope you still remember your rights, and I hope you still remember that for those rights to be met, you have a responsibility. Now, your parents also have a responsibility, and we want to learn about meeting family needs. The first question I have for you is, what are family needs? Do you know any family needs, the things that you need as a family? Stop thinking. Good. You need a house. A house is what we call shelter. We call a house shelter. You need food. You need food. You need clothes. You need clothes. There are other things you need, like medical care. When you get sick, you're supposed to be taken to hospital. You need medical care. You also need education. Education. These are basic family needs, but the main ones are the first three: shelter, food, and clothing or clothes. Very good. Now, who meets our family needs? Who meets our family needs? The main people who meet our family needs are parents. And our parents. Now, for children who do not have parents, there is someone who meets their family needs. That person is not their parent, but that family has taken that child to be like their own. That person is called a guardian. He's called a guardian. So if you don't have a parent, then you have a guardian who takes care of your family needs. Meaning that a parent will provide for you shelter, food, clothes, medical care, education. Very good. And how are family needs met? There are many things that parents and guardians do so that they meet our family needs. So, some of these needs is what we call work. Is what we call work. Your parents have to work. They have to do something. Or they do. There are some that have a job which they have to do so that they meet the family needs. So in our next lesson, we are going to look at what people do so that they are able to meet our family needs. That is in our next lesson. But my assignment for you is, I want you to ask your parent what they do. Find out what your parent does to meet your family needs. Thank you. See you next time.